Somebody tell me this nigga bird's rapping. Is that K-Rap? Hey, bro, somebody start the clock. But you ain't gonna do nothing, bro. We ain't even gonna do no hooks on this one, baby. You gonna need one. This nigga trying to... Seriously, you did? I thought your name was Bert.
That boy to get respect, and I get it how I get it with no chain around my neck, and I still shine like a light, like in the front of a Corvette, and I stay wide up. You ain't found it out there yet, man. I'm about to rip, cause I've been fixing my niggas up. Two shots of goose, two shots of crown. Follow go this way too much, and I'm hanging around a bunch of guys. I hope I don't throw up. That's why I keep the green in hand instead of drink up in my cup. Man, it's ridiculous that I'm about to mention this. If I ain't had a blunt all day, I already get to missing it. Some say I'm on that silly shit, and I need to quit that shit. But I'm kinda high right now, so I ain't really hearing it. Just worry about what you're doing, and do not hate on me. Just cause I can hit the weed and still give you what you need. And if what you need is to keep the scoop on me, then go buy another life, cause it's ridiculous to me. Seriously, I jump on microphones and break them up like a campus monitor to do teams right and after lunch. If you got a crush, I suggest you keep it hidden, cause nothing's louder than the heart when it's being ripped in two. Well, it was until one ran out. He said he had to find his own way to put food in his mouth with absolutely no plan. And she didn't understand that the mission was to feel like a man somehow. Well, all the while, 2-1, sat alone in that room. That bad seed that it planted, it started to bloom, and it was water by her tears, so it filled up the room. Now you wonder why the brand just lashing out at you. Them evergreen leaves are now fading to red. He thought it was an invitation, it was a warning instead. It read,
come any closer, I swear I'ma roast you. And when it's all over, I'ma tell all of your friends, and I'ma find me a problem. And that's it, on the day that I decide to give my brain in the bed.
Damn. She gave him brain in the bins, and that's exactly why they say it's no good to sleep with friends. What is this game about?
That's what I'm trying to figure out. I need a little help traveling this route, cause I feel like my time is running out.
And that's no good, I never live by the creed. Nigga, I wish you would, cause I wish I could put a team together that never settles for gold medals and be able to say forever it stood, forever it could. If we put our minds together and stop embarrassing hoods, chunking fingers up like you ain't bad in the hood. When everybody know when you get old, you probably wouldn't even come back to the hood. Well, until that bad rat with snacks gets trapped out, matched for attack and drug back to the hood. And it wouldn't have been so bad if you gave back to the hood.
Said it wouldn't have been so bad if you gave back to the hood.
Jeez.